मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इंग्लिश ग्रामर, सब्जेक्ट वर्ब एग्रीमेंट। बिफोर एंटरिंग दिस टॉपिक वी मस्ट नो आई वी फर्स्ट पर्सन, यू सेकंड पर्सन, ही शी इट दे थर्ड पर्सन। आई फर्स्ट पर्सन सिंगुलर, we first person plural, he she it third person singular, they third person plural form. Look at the sentences. I goes to school, he go to school, I go to school, he goes to school. Above sentences, which one is correct form? Can you guess it? I go to school, he goes to school is a right form. Proper subject and verb agreement is there. So, subject and verb of a sentence should be in agreement with each other. A verb agrees with the subject in number and person. A singular subject takes a singular verb and a plural subject takes a plural verb. Examples for singular verb in a sentence. She is a good speaker. Ramu is an intelligent student. Here the verb is a singular form. The subject she, Ramu also singular. So a singular subject takes a singular verb here. Next, examples for plural verb in a sentence. The children are playing. They have finished their work. Here, are playing, have finished are plural form of a verb. The subjects, the children, they are plural form. So, a plural subject takes a plural verb. Subject-verb agreement rule 1. Two or more singular subjects joined by an take a plural verb. Example: You and I love music. Here, you and I, two subjects are joined by and. So, it takes a plural verb. Rule 2. When two subjects are joined by as well as, the verb agrees with the first subject. Example: Her cousins as well as Uma are working hard. Here, the verb agrees with the first subject, her cousins. Rule 3. Either, neither, each, every and everyone are followed by a singular verb. Example: Each of them is lovable. Rule 4. When two singular nouns refer to the same person or thing, the verb must be singular. Example: The correspondent and principal is coming. Here, the correspondent and principal is the same person. Rule 5. When two subjects express one idea, the verb is in the singular. Example: 3 and 3 makes 6. Here, 3 and 3 express one idea. Rule 6. When a plural noun expresses some specific quantity or amount considered as a whole, the verb is in singular. Example: 30 liters of milk is too much for coffee. Here, 30 liters of milk considers as a whole. Rule 7. When two or more subjects are connected by, with, together with, and not, besides, no less than, the verb is in singular. Example: He and not, she is to blame. Rule 8. The verb agrees with the number of the nouns that follow the verb. Example: There are 10 students in the crowd. Rule 9. A plural noun which is in the name of a country, province, a book is followed by a singular verb. Example, human values is of great importance. Rule 10. A collective noun takes a singular verb. Example, the whole class is attentive. Here, the whole class is a collective noun. Try to write the answers, page number 175 and 176 in your textbook. I hope you have understood the subject-verb agreement. Thank you.